Mare vos, Dominus vobiscum. Oremus. Deus qui perfidium tuum angularum scilicet lapidem claritatis tui ignem fidelibus contudisti. Productum est silice nostris profuturum usibus novum unciniem sanctifica. Et concede nobis ita perec festa Paschalia celestibus desideris inflammare. Ut ad perpetue claritatis puris mentibus valiamus festa petingere. Per iundem Christum Dominum nostrum.
Christus eri et odie, principium et finis, alpha et omega, ipsius sunt tempora et saecula. Ipsi gloria et imperium per universa eternitatis saecula. Amen. Per sua sancta vulnera. Gloriosa. Custodiat. Et conservet nos. Christus Dominus. Amen. Lumen Christi gloriosae resurgentis. Dissipet tenebras cordis et mentis.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Oremus. Veniat quesimus omnipotens Deus super unc incensum cerium laga tuae benedictionis infusio. Et unc nocturnum splendorum invisibilis regenerator intende. Ut non solum sacrificium quod ac nocte litatum est arcana luminis tui admixione refulgeat, sed in quocumque loco ex uius sanctificationis mysterio aliquid fuere deportatum, expulsa diabolice fraudis nequitia virtus tuae maestatis assistat, per Christum Dominum nostrum. Thank you. quam regenerandis omnibus preparata. Arcana su in humilis admixione fecunde, ut sanctificatione concepta, ab immaculata divini fontis utero, in novam renata creatura, progenies celestis emerga. Et quos aut sexus incorpore, aut etas discernit in tempore, omnes unum in unam paria, gratia mater infantia. Propulego incubente te, Domine, omnis spiritus emundus abscheda, proculto tanequitia, diabolice fraudis absista. Nil filic noci abeat contraria virtutis admixio, non insidiando circumvole, non latendo sub repa, non inficiendo corumba. Sanctet innocens creatura, liberam omni impugnatoris in cursu, et totius nequitiae purgata discesu. Sit fons vivus aqua regenerans, unda purificans. Ut omnes hoc lavacra salutifero diluendi, operante in ei Spiritus Sancto, perfecte purgationis, indulgentiam consequando. Unde benedico te creatura aquae, per Deum vivum, per Deum verum, per Deum sanctum. Per Deum qui te in principio verba separavit ab arida, cuius spiritus super te fere pato. Paradisi fonte manare feci, et in quattro fluminibus totam terram regare precepi. Qui te in deserto amara, su habitate invita fecit esse potabile, et sitienti populo de petra produxi. Benedico te et per Iesum Christum filium eus unicum dominum nostrum, qui te in Cana Galilei signor admirabili, sua potentia convertit in vinum. Qui penibus super te ambulavi, et a Ioane in Iordane in te baptizatus est. Qui te una cum sanguine de latere suo produxi, et the shepherd is who is you see. O check, credentes, baptis, and intedices. It had a chete omnes gentes. Baptisantes eos in nomine Patris et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti.
Ec nobis praecepta servantibus tu Deus omnipotens plena delesto tu benignus aspira. Tua simplices aquas tuo ore benedictio, benedicito, ut praeter naturalem emendationem quam lavandis possunt adibere corporibus, sint etiam purificandis mentibus efficaces.
Descendat in anglenitude in empontis, virtus spiritus sancti. Descendat in anglenitude in empontis, virtus spiritus sancti. Descendat in anglenitude in empontis, virtus spiritus sancti. Substantia regenerandi fecundet effectum. Omnium peccatorum macule deleantur, hic naturam imaginem tuam condita, et ad honorem sui reformata principii, cunctis virtustatis valoribus emundetur, ut omnis homo sacramentum hoc regenerationis ingressum, in vere innocentiae, novam infantiam renascatur.
Per Dominum nostrum Iesum Christum, filium tuum, qui venturus est judicare vivos et mortuos, et saeculum per imiem. Sanctificetur et fecundetur, homs iste olio salutis. Renescentibus ex eo in vitam eternam. Amen. Confessio Chrismatis Domini Nostri, Jesu Christi, et Spiritus Sancti Paracliti, fiat in nomine Sancte Trinitate. Mixio Chrismatis Sanctificationis, et Olio Unctionis, et Aquae Baptismatis, pariter fiat in nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. What is thy name? Jacob Peter. Dost thou believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth? Dost thou believe in Jesus Christ, his sole begotten Son, our Lord, who was born unto us and who suffered for us? Dost thou believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting? What is your request?
Baptism.
Wilt thou be baptized?
I
Jacobe Petre, ego te baptizo in nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Deus omnipotens Pater, Domini nostri Jesu Christi, qui te regeneravit ex aqua et Spiritus Sancto, quique dedit tibi remissionem omnium peccatorum, ipse te lineat, chrisma te salutis, in eorum Christo Jesu Domino nostro, in vitam aeternam. Amen. Pax tecum. Accipe vestem candidam, quam perforas, immaculatam ante tribunal Domini nostri Jesu Christi, et abias vitam aeternam. Amen. Accipe lampadam ardentem et irreprehensibilis custodi baptismum tuum, serva Dei mandata, ut cum Dominus venerit ad nuptias possis occurrere ei una cum omnibus sanctis in aula celesti et vivas in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Jacobe Petre, vada in pace et Dominus sit tecum. Amen. My dearest brethren, Holy Mother Church, recalling the death and burial of our Lord Jesus Christ, watches during this most holy night and loves him in return. At the same time, she celebrates his glorious resurrection and gladly rejoices. For the Apostle teaches us that we are indeed buried together with Christ by baptism unto death, that as Christ is risen from the dead, so we also ought to walk in newness of life. We know that our old man has been crucified with Christ, that we may serve sin no longer. Let us thus reckon that we are dead to sin, but alive unto God in Christ Jesus our Lord. Therefore, my dearest brethren, now that the Lenten observance is over, let us renew the vows of our holy baptism, by which we have of old renounced Satan, his works, and also the world, which is the enemy of God, and promise to serve God faithfully in the Holy Catholic Church. Do you renounce Satan?
I do renounce him.
And all his works?
I do renounce him.
And all his pomps?
I do renounce him.
Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do believe.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born and who suffered?
I do believe.
Do you believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the remission of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
I believe.
Let us now with one voice pray to God as our Lord Jesus Christ has taught us to pray. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread.
And may Almighty God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has caused us to be born again by water and the Holy Ghost, and granted us the remission of sins, himself keep us by his grace in the same Christ Jesus our Lord, unto eternal life. Amen.
Liberados Amen.